Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Kim's Custom Garage. Today I will talk to you about this kit here. AMT's 65 Pontiac 2+2. And why do I want to talk about this kit? Well, it's because I have built one full custom car, and I built it out of this kit. And there's a very specific reason for that. And even though a custom car, of course, is very special, this one is maybe a little bit more special than a lot of other custom cars. At least I used unusual parts for building this. And that is because of a challenge I once got from a friend. Maybe you know the show rod with the bathtubs and the toilet. I think it's called the bathtub buggy. At one point, I had one of the bathtubs. I never owned that kit, but I had one of the bathtubs in my parts box. I don't know where I got it from. And I was fiddling around with this kit, thinking about starting to build it. And my friend said, if you can build a custom car out of this kit and use the bathtub and use the pin holder from the old AMT Prestige kits, then I would win something, you know. So he made a bet. I could not build a custom car out of this one and using the bathtub and the pin holder. So of course I thought, well, why not try? And I think I did it. Here you see my custom car built out of the Pontiac. And I can start with the exterior. And if we look here at the front of the kit, I used I don't remember where I got this from, but this grill is not from the kit. It's from some other kit, and if I lift here, you can see underneath the bumper there's a tube grill that I made myself. I scratch built that one. So the front is not the original one, of course, as it shouldn't be on a custom car. I used the original 8-lug wheels, and I put a 59 Caddy rear light on the center of the wheels. It was an old custom trick I saw in a magazine, so I duplicated that one. Suicide doors. I made suicide door in this side of the kit. And one thing that I would do different now, I have to say that this kit is built many years ago. One thing I definitely would do different now, if I had to build it again, was to thin out the plastic and also make a latch. But I didn't know better at the time, so I just did it this way. And here you can see there's actually the pin holder from the AMT Prestige kit. It's made into a bubble skirt, so... I managed to incorporate the pin holder in the kit. You can see the roof line, of course, is very very different from the stock kit, the stock car. And I chopped the roof, and I shortened the roof, and I moved it forward. So I suddenly got a bit more rear deck here. I would do something different, you know, and I actually like the lines of the kit, that very long rear deck. I don't know, I guess there's a very big trunk down there. On the rear, I have three more Cadillac rear lights in each side, and I used the part from the kit itself, the custom part, to put in the rear. So that's quite simple. of course, the other bobble skirt, the other pin holder. The engine on this one is it's not much. It's, as you can see, it's almost, I think it's box stock. I didn't do anything down here. I can see the decals are peeling off, but as I said, it's a very old kit. I built it many years ago, so the paint is actually a spray can from a company called Marabou, I think it was called. I never seen it since then, that paint, but they had a lot of nice colors, but I cannot find it anymore. I think it's out of production. The seats, the front seats, are actually from Monogram's 60 Chevy panel delivery, the Quicksilver. I had an old Quicksilver, and I used the seats from that to do the front seats. And there's also an interesting story about the steering wheel, because that's actually made from real silver chain that I shaped and glued together with the super glue. So that makes a real chain steering wheel with, you know, with holes in it. So that's a little different. And then I don't know if you can see it. I put a telephone and a magazine here, and there's the bathtub. It replaces the rear seat. And there's a TV screen, so when you sit in the bathtub, you can watch a little TV, you can talk in the phone, you can read a magazine. So all in all, I managed to build, I think, an okay custom car. I met the challenge. I used the bathtub, I used the bobble skirts, so I guess I won the challenge. And that was the story about my 65 Pontiac 2+2 custom car. And I will just tell you that my next video will be a little special, because I will have a guest in the custom garage, one of my good friends. He will drop by and we will have a little talk about his career as a model builder, and he brought some of his finished models to show and explain about them. And I have to tell you that you don't want to miss that episode, because he's a great guy and he's a great builder, and his models, they look good. They look really good. So for the next episode, a guest in Kim's Custom Garage, be sure, don't miss it. You can subscribe to the channel and push that little bell icon, so you will get a notice when the video is out. And other than that, I will just say thank you for watching. I hope you like this short little video, and I hope you will share, subscribe, and like. And remember, model kits are made to be built, so build them model kits, okay? Take care, see you next time. Bye-bye.